First time we've seen roos coming down here. It must be coming down for the green grass. I've seen them on the green. And the dogs barking across there might see them off. That's the male leading the others down. They're just over there. There's a couple of golfers over there too. There's no water in the creek either. Not much green grass upstream from here near Crinigan Park either. I was just posting a few photographs on Flickr, or sharing them on another group. And there I saw them going past the office window. Now they'll get hit by a golf ball. Too hot to play golf. Just beside our dry creek. Now you'll have to walk further downstream.